Hello and welcome to this video that shows you how to deploy system configuration by using the templates provided by the HMC. When you log in to the HMC in the enhanced plus mode, you can view the managed systems in the dashboard. To select the system template, go to HMC Management, Templates and OS Images. In this example, we are selecting a template with one ViOS partition and one virtual network. Click Action, Deploy to apply the template settings to the managed system. The Welcome tab lists the tasks that are involved in this wizard. Click Next. In the Select System tab, choose a managed system for which you want to deploy the template. Click Reset to reset the system to manufacturer default settings. Click Close when you get a confirmation message that no logical partitions exist in the selected system. Click Next. If your template has SRIUV adapter configuration for the ViOS, and if the managed system supports this configuration, you can assign an SRIUV adapter to a partition to run in dedicated mode or in shared mode. This tab is skipped here because our template does not include this network interface. In the ViOS Configuration Summary tab, set a name for the ViOS partition and review the summary of the ViOS configuration. Click Next. In the Physical I/O tab, from the list of adapters, select the appropriate adapter that you want to assign to the ViOS. We are selecting an Ethernet adapter and two SAS controllers for the operating system installation in the ViOS partition. In the Systems Configuration Progress tab, click Start to apply the system settings. After the system settings are applied, the ViOS partitions are created and activated. When the process completes successfully, click Next. In the ViOS Installation Configuration tab, you can install ViOS software on the ViOS partition by using one of these methods: NIM Server, Management Console Image, Manual Console Session. If you choose to install from a Management Console Image, you must have the Management Console IP address. This IP address will be accessed by the HMC. You must also select the ViOS image from the list. This field is available only when the ViOS is installed by using the image from the management console. However, if you choose to install the ViOS software from a manual console session, you must specify the boot mode to start the operating system on the logical partition. In this video, we are installing the ViOS software from the NIM server. Enter the NIM server IP address. This IP address will be accessed by the HMC. Enter the IPv4 address, subnet mask, and default gateway details in the corresponding fields for the ViOS partition. Click Next. In the ViOS Installation Progress tab, click Start. The installation might take a few minutes to complete. Ensure that the RMC state is active after the installation. Click the View License option if you want to review the license. Click the Accept License checkbox. Click Next. In the Virtual Network Bridge Configuration tab, you can select a port to create the shared Ethernet adapter for the ViOS. You can select the Create Linked Aggregation Device checkbox to select more than one physical port per ViOS. In this case, a link aggregation device is created from the ports selected on a ViOS. Click Next. In the Storage Configuration tab, you can create shared storage pools, reserved storage device pools, and media repository volume groups by using the template. We are selecting the media repository volume groups for the ViOS 1 partition. Click Next. In the I/O Progress tab, click Start to apply the network and storage configuration. An I/O adapter is created for the ViOS. Click Next. Congratulations, you just deployed the template configuration to your managed system. In the Summary tab, review the summary of the entire system configuration. You can now create a client partition on the managed system that you just configured. Thank you for watching.